drift away.
Yo, what's good everybody? Hope that y'all having a great day. And welcome to Subscriber Sunday, the series where I spotlight you guys. So like I said in my previous video, which I probably just posted like an hour ago, which you guys should go watch, I just thank you guys so much for not only the support that this channel has been getting, but also the support that this Subscriber Sunday has been getting. I had well over 100 people request for me to watch their highlights, so that just shows that you guys are genuinely interested and want me to watch your highlights, which I honestly appreciate, and that's just what's gonna help this channel grow and just for me to be able to like interact with you guys and like just spotlight you guys. That's what this whole thing is for. That's what Subscriber Sunday is for, to spotlight you guys. So before we get into this video, let me break down some of the rules as well as the expectations for Subscriber Sunday. Firstly, when I make videos on you guys, I do not want the comment section flooded with comments saying, oh, I'm better than this person. Oh, you should have watched my video. Oh, if they were on the same field as me, I would destroy them. Oh, they're trash. That's not what this is for. This is to spotlight you guys and help put you guys on a spotlight. So like, if you guys are in high school and you might not be getting a lot of college looks, hopefully one of my videos will get to a college coach and then you guys can maybe get an offer or just like some exposure. Like that's what this is for, is to spotlight you guys so that you guys can just have a better chance of growing in football. So let's not put down people in the comment section. Let's raise people up. Let's not break them down. Let's build them up, all the cliche thing. But yeah, so that's what we're gonna be doing. Secondly, let me break down the rules so you guys know how to potentially get a video made on you guys. Firstly, you need to follow me on either Instagram or Twitter. Those are the only two places that I am looking for highlights. A couple of you guys sent them to me in email form, and I think one or two of you sent it to me on Snapchat. I'm not looking at those. If you send it to me and I didn't respond, that's because I'm not looking there to look at the highlights. It's only on Instagram or Twitter. Also, don't put it in the comment section of any of my videos. Like, I'm just not looking there. Only on Instagram or Twitter, and DM me then. But on Twitter, you guys are like just sending it to me, like with just at always Sharpe. There's already too many things going on that I'm gonna lose it by the time I get to seeing it next Sunday. So you have to DM me the link to your Huddle or your YouTube, whichever one you got, so that I'm able to easily go back and find it, so I can put you in the randomizer so that you could potentially get a video made on you. Secondly, you need to send me a picture of you playing, either whether it's like just a team photo or you actually playing, which I would prefer you playing, or just anything, because I can throw it up on the TV and it just makes the videos look nicer, and that's my style of doing things. So you have to send a picture unless I cannot make a video on you. And third, send me a little bit of a description about yourself, like what your name is, what position you play, how old you are, just a couple things so I know what I'm going to be watching. Do all three of those things and you guys will be put in the randomizer for next week's video. Now that we got all that out of the way, let's get back into this video. So today I'm gonna be reacting to James Gaspar's highlight tape. This dude is a 6 foot, 250 pound linebacker slash D lineman who plays in Rhode Island. Yo, I didn't even know they had football in Rhode Island. That's crazy. And that's just so cool to me, because like one of my subscribers lives in Rhode Island watching my videos, and now I get to watch his highlight tape because, hey, he hit me up on Instagram and was like, hey yo, can you watch my video? And his name was picked on the randomizer, so that is what we're here for, is to help grow the culture. But you know, he was saying that it's been a little hard just because he is from Rhode Island, so not a lot of college coaches are looking out there. So hopefully after this video, you might get a couple more college coaches looking at you. I don't know, but that would be tight if that did happen. So I want to see what this dude's got, so let's get right into this video. 3, 2, 1. Alright, so I want to see what kind of football they're playing out there in Rhode Island. So let's see what this dude's got. Silver is such a tight, I don't know if it's your middle name, last name, or whatever, but that's a tight name just to have. Damn, you can use that email. There you go. Oh, hit him with the suplex on him one time. Okay, I see you. Get off of me. Hey, way to hunt him down. There you go. Bruh, this dude's just suplexing kids out here. Hit him with another suplex. Bruh, this dude's... hey, yo, if football don't work out, you should just try wrestling, bruh. There you go.
Well, bam! There it is.
Those comeback blocks, yo. Absolutely depleted that dude. This is my cologne and I'm smoking Yeah, no, that's so crazy that you're from Rhode Island. Like, I don't know, like, no offense to Rhode Island or anything like that, but it's like, Rhode Island, I feel, is like one of those states like you forget is in the United States. Like, I mean, isn't Rhode Island the smallest state, or is that Maine? I forget which one. But, you know, but that's it's just tight to me. It's like, yo, like, we're reaching subscribers all across the United States. We're trying to reach them all across the world, so that's tight. And I guess in Rhode Island, linebackers just suplex everyone, because, I mean, you're trying to do it again, like, I think that's like the third or fourth time that you've like just suplexed someone. Woo! I see it. Come back. See, it's that never giving up on the play. Like that's how you make plays. Way to get him out of your way, dude. Okay, I see you. I see you out here. Yo, you're just moving these dudes. Like, you're just making them non-factors at all. There you go. Like, some people genuinely on plays like that where, like, the running back gets past them, they, like, give up for, like, even for a half second, then you can't make plays like that. Like, that never give up attitude. One should help you get like be able to find a school, and then also like it just looks good because like yo, like, you're not giving up and you're making plays out here. Bro, just moving these kids, bro. Like they don't want that. Just sit down. Bro, just absolutely moving these dudes. Yeah, no, you should be able to find a school. I mean, I'm guessing it's really hard to like get college coaches to like look at players from Rhode Island, but like I would just get, depending on how many views this video gets, like just send out this link to like college coaches and stuff like that, because like, or well, you might want to send your huddle link as well. But yeah, no, like. You got power, you're really strong, so at least that's what it looks like in the video. And so I would say you shouldn't have a problem finding a school. Like if worst case scenario, I would go to a JC, a junior college, and then just spend a year or two there and then get some colleges to look at you, because it's like, yo, like, you're not giving up on the play. You got decent speed, really strong. So it's like, hey, yo, I would, if you can't find a school to like give you a scholarship, or you just, like can't find a spot to like go and play football, just go to a JC, bro. They got you all the time. Coming down. That pursuit. That dude trying to lead block and you just stop and be like, yeah, no, you're not moving me, bro. Nice hit. I would just say, like, I mean, take this with a grain of salt, because obviously I never played any type of like lineman thing, like lineman or anything like that. But just like when you're getting ready to shed a block, like just rip that dude off of you, like just throw him away from you. So it's like, one, they're a complete non-factor in the play, and two, it just opens you up so that you can just make that tackle. Way to hunt him down. Those are the worst when you're like as a running back or wide receiver, like when you're running, like, and you're kind of like running in the trenches, and then all of a sudden, like, you stop for 1 second and then just get blown up by someone in the back. You're just like, oh my God. Get off of me, little boy. You weren't even looking at that dude, you still knocked him down. You see, not giving up on the play. You're still coming back and making the play. Like, it's things like that that will help get you onto a college team. I say this wrap up a little bit better next time. Cause you had him in the backfield, but then you didn't give up on the play. So you still came back and made the play. There you go, dude. That was a good fake. Yeah, you see, like right there, like you ripped him off of you, and it like kind of moved him off to the side, so it was easier for you to make that tackle. There you go. Yeah, you're just making plays already. That, whoever number 76 is, that's a big dude. That is a big dude. 79, that's a big dude right there. Yo, bro, I like the football that you're playing out there. Yo, the main thing is, like, you were not giving up on any of the plays. Like, that's what just I like to see in high school football players. Because, like, it's so easy just to be like, oh, the play is over with. Okay, X, Y, Z, whatever. But it's like, nah, like, half of those plays, like, if you would have given up, like, the person would have been able to, like, break it for more yards. Or, like, the tackle might have not been, like, 100% secured. So it's like, when you're not giving up on the plays, like, one, it gives you an opportunity to make a play still. And two, like, it normally ends up being a positive thing. So way to not give up on any of the plays. I would just say just keep on working hard, keep on doing your thing, and you'll be able to find a school to play college football at, because it's like, yo, you'll be fine, trust me. Alright, but I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to leave this video a like. Yo, can we use this video 75 likes? That lets me know that you guys are enjoying these videos. Also, don't forget to comment down below on any other players that you guys want me to see, or if you guys want me to react to your guys' highlights, be sure to send them to either my Instagram or to my Twitter. If you guys forgot the rules, go back and watch the beginning of the video, because that's where I broke it down. And also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you guys can stay on top of all the videos that I am coming out with. Yeah, yeah. All right, but with that all being said, hope y'all have a great day, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Ciao.